have spoken. The city of Virginia Beach announced the artists who will make the city a little brighter with their murals. The first artist is Rose Marie Spracklin. Her piece is going up at the Great Neck Recreation Center. The second is Amy Bruce, and you can see her art at the Princess Anne Center. She also painted the Helping Hands mural at Mount Trashmore last year. And the Bayside Center will feature Naveed Rahman's piece. Expect to see the three murals painted in March.